And with that, I'd like to say hello, guys. Welcome to round one of the TIR Assist 2's season. Here you can see at the Sakir International Circuit in Bahrain. We are Williams for this season here in BRT. And yes, I'm still part of BRT after almost 11 months. I'm joined today by my good friend, Mr. BRT Luca, if you'd like to say hello.
Yes, mate. All ready for the race, you know. Cheeky Bahrain race, mate. Can't wait to actually get fucked, but you know, we move.
At least we don't have to worry about SLR. Because although I know Turner's quick and Corey's quick, I know they are quick here, but they're in the McLaren.
Oh, they're still in McLaren, mate. So 3 tenths of the straights.
Yeah. Yeah, mate, the mic is
good to go, man.
Someone's just left.
We should beat all of them except for Crowden, Corey, Harrison.
No, we can beat Corey. He's not the best in terms of race pace. Missing one of the Alpha Tauris has just left. What am I on for you, by the way, connection wise? So most people are on red for me.
You're on red for me as well.
Is everyone else on red?
Yellow. A few of them are, yeah. No. Corey is, Wheeze is, Razzle Gamer is.
Yeah, I was gonna
Brent
say
is, Turner is.
Jan, Razzle Gamer, Povey, Andres, and yeah, it's everyone on green. I'm looking forward to this.
You like Bahrain, mate?
Yep. I fell on a roll recently, even with wheel associated tracks. I felt pretty quick at Saudi last night, but just about whether they can keep that going, really. Can we go? We were chasing stars across the county line. Oh, there should be some good fights this episode. There's some brilliant ones next one as well. I love a US program called BattleBots.
Mm-hmm. I don't know it,
no. No. It's 110 kilogram or 250 pound remote control robots, basically, with weapons on.
Yeah, I've heard
on.
About it. Yeah.
So,
just got to survive, basically. Yeah. Exactly.
The easiest way I can describe the main weapon. Imagine you've got, like, a hammer.
Yeah.
But instead of just hitting it once, it spins round.
Yeah.
And kind of digs into the other person. That's the best way I can describe what a spinner is. You've got flippers, which literally just, like, eject the other robot 15 or 20 feet in the air. You've got, except you've got axes and stuff. These are the main kind of designs. If it rains, by the way, I'm leaving. I've never had a wet Bahrain race.
It's not going to be wet, bro. If it's wet, it's good for us.
Mate, I had a wet Jeddah race in F2.
Oh, already? That's good.
Lobby's messed up already. Can
oh,
tell Povey.
Jesus,
I think
is.
It is anyway. Look at Povey compared to others.
He's just
oh, it's fine actually. It's just slightly out of sync though, such as Taylor and Brent now. If you look at theirs, they're not in sync.
Yeah,
with
yeah.
Each other.
They're just not pressing air.
Come on. My stomach's hurting so bad. You alright?
Yeah, mate. I'm just fucking sick, man. I thought you was gonna race time.
No. Was it like, have you actually been sick or do you just feel it?
Oh no, I've been sick. I've fucking thrown up like so many times.
Jeez, man.
At school as well.
Are you sure you're alright to race?
I mean, too late now.
Yeah, just say it's a bit too late now. 2% chance of rain, mate.
I need to set up again. I didn't save it.
Yeah, fine. Are you happy with.
14.
You're happy
60,
with
50.
Oh, it was so.
Left, left, but
yeah, 4-1, 3-1, 4-4.
Yep, 150. And then
whatever you want.
Okay. Okay.
I do run 60-50
transmission. Okay.
So 60-51, but it doesn't make much difference.
We've just got another set of 0.0 bank mate.
Well, I'm on medium, so if I said a 28-0 bank on mediums.
I bet I should be your level. Embarrassing.
How has somebody retired already?
Probably Qualifying. Oh, well, I was going to say Qualifying, but yeah. I'm going to watch Grand.
That's quite impressive. Unless it's somebody, like, might have been a late change, actually.
Yep. Like, who was it?
Trouble or someone, honestly? Yeah, Trouble. Trouble 9276. I can give you some advice you don't like.
What is it?
Play ABS on.
It's signed on, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
What, sorry?
It's signed on, yeah, I'm pretty sure. They're not turning ABS on, even if it's like bumpy in the second sector, man.
In fairness, there's a few corners, like turn one, I prefer having ABS off. Razza Gamer's now retired from the session. He's AlphaTauri, I believe? Right, I'm starting my lap now, mate.
Watch.
Where about you?
In the pits.
Oh. If you're gonna do 3 laps on softs, I've come out now, though. Three people now retired. What is going on? Oh, I don't want to touch that inside curb. Terrible exit at turn 10. That was not a good lap. Watch Crowden. Yeah, 28.8. Okay, watch Crowden's at 27.6.
Oh,
yeah. That's what I mean.
Such a horrid version.
But he's rapid. Just discovered something accidentally that meant, oh my goodness. You out, by the way, yeah. Yes, yeah. I'm a good luck.
Yes. Oh, how's that body?
You're gonna have time if you finish it. I'll just come back in this one. Do two runs on the next set, and then...
Oh my god, I almost just died.
Yeah, box the start mode. Hello, Stan. Heyo. The cat. Hello.
Guess it.
He just got, I was halfway through doing a lap, he just walked between my legs. See, when I'm focusing on the screen, I can't see what's going on my legs. He's just walked between them.
You okay?
Gorgeous puss. Gorgeous puss. Yes, you'd like that, that shit. I love him in case you didn't know, Luca.
Yeah, I'm in the pits. Well, I'm about to be in the pits.
Yeah.
Actually, nailed turn one and then just died on the curve.
Only two people are on the Eugene so far. One of them is me.
What's like 8, 2, 3, 4? 27.8, 27.9. I mean, I know I can do that, right? I don't know if I will, but I mean, it is.
Yeah, but keep in mind as well, that's banker.
Yeah. I mean, my banker is a big one.
Yes. Seriously though, mate, and this is going to sound stupid, but if at any point in the race you need to go, just go.
At the end of the day, it's
only a race, and like your health is a lot more important than that, so...
Should be fine.
See how you're going.
I'm going out again now. May as well.
Yeah, same.
He's dead. But the tyre just died though, on the second lap though.
Yep, it does, yeah.
You can go to the row, or is he a very nice number?
That's it. You can try, but I highly doubt it'll work. Start my lap then, mate.
Yep, that's it for me.
Good luck.
Good luck to you too, man.
P2.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
going back to back or?
Best lap so far is a 1:27.7. We're 16th in the speed trap, 205.7 miles per hour.
How's it going, mate? You put in your up.
If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension. But a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this.
Yeah, my lap was not perfect by any stretch. And I've still got good 3/10, but I ain't beating that lap from Carden, man, that's ridiculous. You're mic muted, I think, by the way, mate. I can't hear you.
I was muted indeed.
Yep.
Wait, 6 seconds faster than my Tesla. I'm gonna go out now, avoid all the traffic.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait about 2:30 or so.
Okay.
Actually, I'm William, so. Might go like 2:15, I don't know. No, I'll. Alright, good luck, mate.
Cheers, mate.
If you're on your lap and make a mistake, I wouldn't mind any slipstreams, by the way.
The what?
I said if you're on your lap and make a mistake, I would not mind a slipstream. No.
Let's just go again if I'm...
Yeah. Crowding's just come out. I'm coming out now.
Standing by.
I texted Crowding saying it was a sweat.
I need to concentrate
right now. Yes, I mate, good luck.
You too, mate. I'll give you a system if I fold my lap.
Yep. Cheers, mate.
Alright, let's go.
Just over a tenth up. Oh, that final corner was shocking. P3 at the moment.
P7 for me, mate. 0.7.
Nice.
It was not the best lap, but.
Well, that's solid,
best
mate.
I could do, mate.
I'll take P3 with that lap.
Hey, P7 is good. We could get past Kirby and Andrew if whatever you want.
No. That's solid, mate. Final quarter alone was just terrible for me, but... You know, what can you do sometimes? I know my race pace is even to Turner. Crowding slightly quicker, but I know I'm quicker than Corby race pace, so it'll be a close one. Damn it. You starting hard, so I assume?
Mate, of course I am. No point in going mediums and just be blocked by crowding for like the whole fucking race, mate.
True. Well, I'm going to the toilet, but I've got my mic on, so... If we start to ready up, let me know. Ready up 20:30, yeah, okay. Back in a minute then. Guess who's back?
Aw. Oh, what? Why is he calling on mediums?
He's not.
Harrison's right behind me. I'm going to get past Kirby and Andres quite fast and get up with you guys.
Yep. I'm hoping just to get a goated start.
Yeah.
And at least get past Turner, but. I guess I just have to see how it goes. We can go officially now, but I don't want to be the first to the buzzer. Shall I just do it?
Yep.
Do it. Seconds, mate. Let me know what power is
doing. What fuel am I getting?
1.3, I do. Oh, Turner's just gone mediums.
Oh,
both SLR guys.
Interesting. That's gonna be interesting. That is gonna be very interesting.
Yeah, Corey's got a brilliant start. So we got. Just lost it on that curve.
Slow a bit, head down.
Crowd and Corey, this is going to be really
well. That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Oh no. Oh yes. Ben, ERS quick.
Yep.
Things on rails. I don't want to sound like Flynn here, but you know what I mean. Williams has zero grip.
Wait, every car's got a zero grip. I'm going for Kirby, by the way.
Go for it, mate. Nice job.
I love DRS, by the way. The car behind.
Nice.
Never mind, he's back on. Okay.
I'm already.
Someone died.
Andres died. Is not in. Oh wow.
Alfie died, Harrison died. Okay.
Andres is already not in Crowden's DRS. This is bad.
Like in yours right now.
Why do we have to choose my literal least favourite car on the grid? I'd rather be in Haas. Where's that?
That is good for us. That is good for us. It was the long left hand side down here. That was a really tough one. It was nice route.
Oh yeah. Now where it was on the track, it looked like where Grosjean crashed.
Oh, I just see that actually.
You know, I think you're right, but it's. I was just confused for a second.
Probably just gonna have to go hard, though.
No, they won't. It's Turner.
Should we go mediums?
No, I'm tempted.
No, there's no point. Keep track of this shit.
You can try
it's
if you want.
On the beach,
I'm gonna stay in this train.
No, mate. Yeah. If we DRS, I wouldn't be able to overtake anyways. I need the DRS. That's good though. It helps us out with the team accounts.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're gonna risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Yeah, screw them over. Helps us with crowding as well though. Gap's 2 seconds.
We don't wanna be crowding, we'll be SLR.
Well, I do wanna be crowding.
Back, but... yeah, but...
Be careful doing that because I don't know if you have rules.
Oh shit, I don't know if you were supposed to not cast what that
was. I think you should be fine, but.
Wait, 2 seconds. Again.
Nice formation lap off, man. I could have took a position there. Oh! Just hit Crowded. That looked very close. Did you see that? I think you muted. Luca! I think that you are on mute, my friend.
Sorry, I was on the phone.
Okay, anyways. Did you see how close Crowden and Andrews got?
Yeah.
I thought they made contact, but no penalties, so I assume not.
How's it not in, mate?
Because it has to be out.
Oh, it's, yeah. I thought it was too late. We need Crowding, so she get a good restart on one of them.
Yep. Back for the Jan, Brent, Harvey and Dawson all pit. Dawson's the one on the side though. What percent tyres you on?
11, 13 on the rears.
Yeah, 10 on the front, 13 and 12 on the rears.
Yeah, I've got to say, he's next here.
This is one thing, like I said to Kieran the other day, that I hope they fix next game. It's so annoying. I've literally doomed burnouts under the safety car. My tyres have gone up 1 degree.
I know, yeah. It's not very good to play bad.
Even if I put them to 95, you know what I mean? The safety car still doesn't offer the
advantage. We need to work together as well.
Yeah. But if I see an opportunity to go past Andrews, I will, but.
Yep.
Working together. I cannot warm up my tyres. Lap 81 degrees.
173, man. Good luck.
73? Jeez, man.
Yes, man.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car.
I thought my tyres were cold.
When the field accelerates, remember there's no
I'm warning them up now.
The timing line. Safety car in this lap.
This could go really low. Last quarter low.
Yeah.
He went. He's going his pace. He's going. Oh, go.
No, he's not.
Oh,
now he's gone. I had to back off slightly, otherwise I'd have been
flagged. Go for it. I've got Kobe behind me.
I'm going outside, by the way, so don't die.
I've got two that taken out. Fuck, man.
Crowding got past Corey. That's a dive bombing off. Oh jeez, well that's easy.
I've got taken out. Why? Fuck was behind me, I can't remember. I'm P9 there.
That's not too bad then.
Okay, slow down.
Again?
Delta's negative, which means you're going too fast.
Jeez,
reduce
man.
Reduce your pace.
Now what?
Surely the medium drivers will hit.
How many people in the race? 17. I'm tempted to say for you to go medium.
I thought I actually said medium, so just be nice.
Oh jeez, what do I do then? I'll do whatever Crowden does. Crowden stayed out. Both McLarens have pit. Which means Corey's gonna be held up. Hards cannot make it to the end.
No, no, I don't think. It'd be fucking shit if we gotta get another Tatia car. Oh, I need to get past all the people to go in there.
This new P7. Guy behind you started 20th. I'm used to this. Me and Crowden 1-2 at Bahrain. If I'd known the safety car would be like this, I'd have under fuel. I'm on 2.34 laps of fuel now.
I'll be able to snap it to get past two first and fine.
And it should go full revs and gain in fuel.
I thought you'd break and accelerate at the same time.
What, fuel?
Yeah, with the fuel, brake and accelerate at the same time. It gets down quite a lot. I just go flat out and just play with the brake. Just don't die there.
Brake with the brake?
Play with the brake.
Oh.
I go flat out and then just brake.
I genuinely thought you said you need to brake with a brake.
Yeah, no shit.
SLR, I've either won this race or the last.
Miss out if I take it. Through traffic, I guess.
Let's see if Crowden's got any warnings. No, he doesn't. Neither does Andreas. Ilton has two. Ilton. I'm gonna assume that's Ilton.
Yep.
Hey, if we keep having this many laps on the safety car though, we're easily gonna make it to the end.
I should be this half. Oh, what is the high speed car?
Either be in on time or be a late call. It'll be a late call, but it's off this lap, no.
No, but like I didn't do that. So the good off there will be mediums because
unless there's a safety car like lap 22, I'd leave it.
Oh, it's not gonna be in.
It will be, it'll just be late, I reckon.
No. Nope. Fuck's sake, man.
No, but that's what it can be in anywhere from now till second
lap has to
come in
now. Oh, it is, okay.
Told you.
Oh, that's a good
plan.
My tires are warm.
Tell me when the tires are warm.
80 degrees, that's possible.
Yeah, 70.
I need to go very late so I can actually. Oh, okay.
No, I'll let you know when it goes. He's gone. Oh, crap. I've just moved my chair accidentally.
The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done.
moment that I've lost a position because I just completely dead break myself.
Unlucky, mate. The Williams, man. Crowder's just gained a tenth on me on that straight using the RS, while I've just been using my RS as well. Now he's pulled up to a second from the next corner. Either burn on the RS, or I don't have the RS anymore. The gap now 1.2, I'm not getting the RS. Man.
Okay, I've just been spun around again. For fuck's sake, man.
Okay, man. Sorry.
Got wind damage. Oh, I didn't change my front wing.
Didn't change it.
No.
Literally any other car than Williams, I'd be close in.
Into box again, man.
Make sure you
going soft.
Yes, this time. No, don't go soft.
What do you want me to go on to, mate? I'm not going to go all hard again, I'm just going to go soft for you to the end. Both of you the safety car. It's been too loud. I'm going to do one more.
Why did you not have wing repair on?
I just forgot about it.
I think it's just cost us a lot of time. Gap's 2.6 seconds to me, Crowder.
There's not going to be any more safety cars, 100%.
Never say never, mate.
Yeah, every time I back, no safety cars.
Typical.
Yeah. Yes, mate.
I remember one race, it was literally first and second the whole race with safety cars. And then like lap 23, 26, when there couldn't be any more safety cars left, someone took me out. And at 15. So you could literally any other safety car and I'd still be in a good position right now. I'm a Sanchez as well.
that. Someone's gonna die.
I've messed up turn 10.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
Easy.
Why is there no grip in the Williams, man?
It's not the Williams, mate.
Look, it's literally in an Aston Martin the other day. Twice. And not had anything with it. Any time I've used the Williams, I've ended up having no grip, right?
Down there.
No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.
It's just annoying having everything a week ago and now I've got nothing. Gap 8 tenths between me and Andrew now.
Mate, I'm 49 seconds behind turning him.
Oh jeez, he's on a terrible.
Okay, it's even good enough.
I'm soft.
Yeah. I haven't used my turn.
I'm just as rapid, mate.
I need a safety car like now to people that got this off.
That's 16. Lap 16 would be nice though. Please. No. Ferrari went off, that'd have been a perfect safety car.
Yep.
Where'd I go?
Oh man, I need a safety car right now.
Andres,
if it comes really late.
Oh.
If it comes really late, bro.
He's just cut right, across the end. So he looked like he was going to go in and then pull that last second.
I did it myself, so.
No, but I will, because hopefully nobody's got it for you. But if it is for you, then.
If it comes really late, everyone's going to stay out and I'm going to be on fresh media if not for you.
Aston Martin, the Japan. Lost the car a little bit, Andres.
Is this a safety car, hopefully?
Yeah, but you're on soft, surely they can't go any more than like 8, 9 laps, right?
Yeah, we'll see you then.
Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push!
Okay, must be down on the cool tyres. Oh, never mind, it was viewed.
Try not to jinx yourself again, mate. Devin stayed up.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
That's Martin's fan.
Yeah.
Oh, Devin. Yeah, that's you, man.
A little too late and forced the hot track, so I'll let him through.
The crowd thing or
Andres. He got the undercut on me, just as I come out of the pits, so I tried to fight him, but it's too late. I'm on cold tyres, which is about as fun as it sounds. Safety car next lap, you watch.
I don't mind, mate. It's, even if it hits me at the back, it's long shit.
It's either Corey or crowd in the wind. I'm gonna guess it's crowd in.
Yeah. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 45.2 seconds.
Hold on, give me a safety car.
Oh, Andrew's a spot.
Oh my god. Yeah, we'll see. That's good.
Green flag.
That is perfect, you know. That puts me 3-2. Especially with how dead their tires are all going to be at the end.
I think Corey's back in, crowding to second
okay,
Karen.
The gap to the car ahead is 6.1 seconds.
Oh, sorry?
I think P1 is back in, crowding into P3 right now.
No, crowding's Alpha in, so he's beyond the Alpha Tower right.
Oh, okay. Oh, is he out?
Yeah, Razor Gamer is with you, still not good. What the? Why are the AMS guys so quick? I've not heard of any of these. There's 2 seconds behind. What is this? Crowd in this game, I'm glad the game in like 3 seconds as well. He's still got a pit, but. Street dance a corner we're gaining all that direction. I'm in provisional P6. Do you know who the Mercedes is? P2.
I don't know actually, no.
RP. Ooh, it's RP1.
I think it was crowding for a second.
I think it was crowding for RP. not saying I'm going to manipulate anyone, but the guy in front of me has no ERS, so I might use that for my advantage.
So everything works, man. Come on, we're gonna save the car.
It's gonna be a cracking finish, mate. Which McLaren's leading?
Probably Ferrari, let's see. He's got a shit 3 second pace.
Jeez, whoever that other McLaren is catching. Yeah, Corey's in the lead right now. The guy in second, pit for mediums under the safety car and again for hard. Turner's catching them both, they're racing off, and Crowden's catching all three of them at the right now.
Ash riding box yet?
Yeah.
He's in a soft spot or?
Medium. Mate, if it's the same lap as me, like 16.
Oh, okay.
Well, no, 17, sorry. The amount of the RS I'm gaining proportionate to my lap is increasing, but I'm on 36 in this flash. This few laps ago is 25 in this flash. If I can just force him to drain while I save, that'll burn off in the final few laps.
Race on these tyres.
crowding's almost done with DRS. Turn up. Yeah. A fascinating final few laps, and it's one I wish I could watch on stream.
Soon.
28% more ERS than it. Top three now, all in DRS, and to the crowd, and right behind them all. Crowdings now in the DRS, this should get interested. Yeah, 40 and he's on 10.
Should get him.
Closing from 6 tenths to about 2 tenths on the straight without using any DRS, so if I use them, I can imagine what the gap will do. Crowding's all over the back of them now. Detail pop up to show me that my front right at 40%. Crowding's gone for a turner. Crowding's got it, he's in third.
Fair play to him.
It's not really like, he's right in the DRS of B1. I need to focus on my own race instead of keep on watching the minimap up that way.
Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Might get P5 here on Devon, and he's just made a mistake. That's exactly what we love to see. Yeah. McLaren's in second. Have some room, mate. Can have some. No, no. Okay. Bell end. Damn it. Oh no, Craddon's lost it. Corey wins.
This one is for all my fans.
P6. Hopefully I can get him a penalty though, P5. Oh man. Fair play to him, making that work. 23 laps on hards.
He's against Toby.
What, sorry?
2 seconds. Season, man. Cheers.
Hold on, hold on. Your clip is that, mate? First part's definitely your fault, the second bit is questionable.
Yep.
I'm gonna go off, guys.
No worries. See you, mate. GG.
GG's.